It's one of the wettest places on Earth, with a population that would only fill half of Wembley Stadium. But the tiny Pacific island of Pohnpei is where two friends are hoping to create an international football team.
This is not quite the turnout we thought, but
it's
one guy, isn't it?
We're not counting kids, which I think is a different section, and they were already here and playing, so they were doing, I don't know if they're playing football or something else. So technically it is one man, but I think he has an England shirt on.
It only ever takes one man. Of course, football's an 11-a-side sport. That's not really regulation, that part. But the other parts of it.
Let's do it with a bit of work. You could get a FIFA regulation pitch out of this. Like, honestly, I seriously think we'd need a decent bit of groundsman work.
Not ideal.
This is the kind of rain that happens every 2 days, maybe sometimes every day in Pohnpei.